Okay. I'm back after a little bit of a break. Probably gonna work on the house more. But I've dug a little bit more in the hole. I mean, finished off a layer that I had started. Here I'm making like a river. I blocked it off so it'd be easier to work on, but it goes all the way down into a little cave pool that I found here, and I'm going to actually dig all this out. Hold on. All right, there. There was a little pool also in that spot. The fence, the wall, we like right there in that little bit. I'm gonna work on like the transition from the stone to the sand there. Here, I think I'm gonna have maybe like more stone coming up, like holding the sand back. Maybe like stone bricks. Anyway, I'm going to dig all this out a little more here. Get out more of the sandstone so it looks more like the stone or just stone and like granite, diorite, and stuff. And just work on this. And then chop down more trees, because I actually expanded that. So that's my plan so far. I think I'm actually going to bridge that part back with the sand. Make it look like when like part of the wall is still supporting it. Make it look more natural, not, you know, like a square. Anyway, that's part of the plan. And there's more lag. I got mined. I guess the computer didn't like that. Over here, I did that because that's where the pool was. Kind of outlined it. I'm not really a big fan of it because I was thinking about like trying to dig it down, and I've kind of done that somewhat. So I think I'm actually going to take this down. Once I get this taken down, I'll come back. Okay, I'm back. I got this thing taken out, and I've already dug down a little bit here, so it kind of looks like there was a little bit of a pool, or something like that. Little touches. I can do that. Ooh, that is fancy stuff. Good way to get it out without actually falling in. I'm going to remove more of the sandstone stuff. All that good stuff. All that good stuff. Oh, I kind of fell flat. It was supposed to sound different. But anyway. Going to start digging on this, if you couldn't tell. So I'll just keep digging out this line and see when I get back. Or sooner than expected. A lot sooner than expected. I think with this pool, I'm not exactly sure, but I don't want to exactly fill it in at the moment, so I'm just gonna leave it. Just dig around it. They got this little section. Yeah, I don't exactly know like where I'm going with all this at the moment, but once I do, I'll tell you. Well, actually, I have a little bit of an idea, but I don't have like a solid plan. So, and digging with stone tools, I remember why I switched to iron, because it takes forever. Just to dig out like one layer of all this, I go through about like two or three pickaxes, and I just have like a chest full of pickaxes that I have to make like every episode or every time I go mining. Too far. Oh well. This light is really hard to work with. I know I keep complaining about it. I'm just not used to this much lag. I should really stop complaining about that, because it's not a big deal. I can still get the project done. Oh, and... Okay. Oh, that's gonna... Yeah. It's just a waiting game on some parts of it. So, up here... Alright, I've actually just decided that all of this, like from this border over to that border, I'm going to dig out the sand. And a lot of it, like either like right here, I'm going to keep the sand and like have the transition with the stone. Maybe keep some of the sandstone, but for right now, just take out all the sand. That's it. So, for example, this is another section I'm going to do, and it's going to take a minute to make the border. And probably hit a key pressing forward. Oh, dang. missed. This is the next section I'm going to do. Also, you know, like down there. Because I'm actually, what I want is either a dirt, maybe a little bit of sand, like right here, this little thing, but most of it, I want, you know, stone, like stone, is andesite, granite, right there, andesite right there. I've already got a lot of those ores from digging this much, and iron, and coal, and so on. But anyway, I'll be right back. Well, I just spent like maybe 2 hours just digging and stuff. But anyway, over here I have dug away a little more on this up there. Got rid of that pool thing that I made. I guess I could let the water flow. I think I'm going to take this out. But what I have been doing for most of the time, because I ran out of shovels, is working on this. The hole. I should really call it something else. Cave entrance. Cave network entrance. I guess it'll come to me in the future. But anyway, really have to either get silk touch or just get rid of those, the coal patches. So I want to kind of get rid of them, perhaps. I have been like this little section, because I don't want it to be like a smooth wall, and I still have to a lot of work still. But for this little section, I have this kind of sticking out. Guess maybe it's a bit big, so I might cut it back some. But for now, that's kind of how it is. And just recently, or what I have been doing, is digging this part out. So I can, this is all mined out underneath. And apparently in here, I don't have any torches. I'll be right back. Actually, I'll just take this one. Okay. And racing over. Oh. Okay, I don't know what that was. But apparently in here is a mine shaft. Because I was kind of curious as like why this water wasn't flowing out this way. Because it was flowing that way into the cave. So, ooh, that is certainly a cave entrance. Actually, I want to block off the water real quick. Once it registers, I'm moving. Okay. And I should, yeah, I'll update. I know you can't really see very well in here. Minecart tracks. I just want to go in just a little bit and see. There's a torch. There's some more water. But anyway, I'm gonna go back because I don't actually want to get lost at right now. If I had torches, I would place them on the right side, do that trick. But as it is right now, I don't have many torches. So I'm kind of stuck. Stuck at the moment. So right now, I'm just going to, yeah, fill that in. And then keep mining. But actually, right now, I am going to take a break. Because I've been sitting here for a while and it kind of hurts right now. So, see ya.